It wouldn't be the last. A lot of people underestimate Miz's mental approach. But he was cutting me off at every turn in this match. He wasn't joking around. Miz definitely came looking to prove his last reign wasn't a fluke. He was ready for everything early on and had me rocked real early. Maybe I have come in taking Miz a little lightly. But I can tell you, after I kicked out here, I understood that I was going to be in a dogfight. Despite his... I just needed something to buy a minute because Miz was coming strong. Thankfully, the ring post was right there when I needed it. I really thought that was it. Miz was hurt pretty bad. I was a little deflated when he kicked out, and I truly think I lost my focus there for a minute. Miz took advantage when I let frustration take over for a second. And that DDT that he hit me with had me seeing stars. Maybe he didn't get the pin there, I don't know. But if I made another mistake like that, I was... I was truly fortunate that Miz, probably a little impatient there, grabbed me when I was so close to the ropes. If I can't get my hand on the ropes, he probably ends this match right there. A costly mistake on his part. Miz left me hanging there a bit too long. By the time he was charging, I saw him clearly and basically played possum. After the match we had, I didn't want to get ahead of myself. But man, when I saw him hit those ropes, I knew it was over. Then the 619 landed, and I saw he wasn't really moving at all as I climbed those ropes. I never thought I'd hold the WWE Championship when I started. Getting that three count on Miz, holding that championship in my hands, it was an incredible moment in my career. Even if it didn't last as long as I would have hoped, no one can take that achievement away from me. And without someone like The Miz to push me in that bout, I truly wouldn't know if it would have meant as much as it did.